Cedric, what an extraordinary performance on your part. Unfortunately, you did get eliminated by tournament favorite, but really, what's going through your mind?
So many emotions, you can tell. My voice is cracking. I'm all over the place right now. But my trainer once told me, sometimes when you lose, you really win. And tonight, even though I lost, I won. This is one of those moments in my career that I can never duplicate. The acceptance from the NXT universe is something that I really didn't expect and thought I would have to fight a lot more to earn. And I'm just fully emotional and proud to have participated in the tournament. Unfortunately, I'm out, but you ain't seen the last of me. I promise that.
But Cedric, it's definitely obvious that you will continue to be a fan favorite.
Well, hopefully, and that leads to bigger and better things in the future. Very soon, hopefully.